So, where are you striving to? You striving past the tee?
I need to be striving to the white.
If you're working on a pitch oppo, we're striving past the tee, right? Because we're letting the ball get deeper. But if we're striving to the tee, right, then we're working on a ball more up the middle. If not striking two or a little bit in front of the tee, right, we're working on the ball up the middle. We still hit that ball down the middle, a little bit out in front of the plate. So just understand how you place yourself and what you're trying to do.